The national drink of India, tea, seems to have become the hot topic to woo the voters this time for Lok Sabha elections. After Modi's much-hyped innovative idea, Chai Pe Charcha, now his rival RJD chief Lalu Prasad Yadav has come up with a new tea campaign to connect with the voters. According to sources, RJD will open tea stalls in Muzaffarpur and serve tea and biscuit to 1,000 people a day to connect with the voters. Moreover, reports reveal that Muzaffarpur has been selected to start the campaign, as Modi will also address a huge rally in the place on 3rd March.